say a few words about the news this morning of suspicious packages being sent to various public figures and a news organization. Many of you and others across our country have asked after me and my family, and I'm very grateful for that. We are fine, thanks to the men and women of the Secret Service who intercepted the package addressed to us long before it made its way to our home. Every day, we are grateful for their service and commitment, and obviously,